I swear I listen.
Every broken bone.
I swear I.
Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to fly, to fly.
Day. Maybe that'll kind of make the pain go away. Trying to forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away, yeah, strange in a way. Maybe that is why I chase strangers away. They got their guns out aiming at me. But I become Neo when they aiming at me. May, me against them. Me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more fire.
To conquer, to thrive, I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to blow, to blow.
Go. Everybody wanna try to box me in. Suffocating every time it locks me in. Painting their own pictures and they crop me in. But I will remain where the top begins. Cause I am not a word, I am not a line. I am not a girl that can ever be defined. I am not fly, I am levitation. I represent an entire generation. I hear the criticism loud and clear. That is how I know that the time is near. See, we become alive in a time of fear. And I ain't got no motherfucking time to fear. Cry my eyes out for days upon days. Such a heavy burden placed upon me. But when you go hard, your nays become yays. Yankee Stadium with Jay's and Kanye.
To fly, to conquer, to fly, I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to blow. Get ready for it, I came to win. Get ready for it, get ready for it, get ready for it.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage.
My name is Crystal Wright. I'm 35 years old, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. My program of study is interdisciplinary studies at Georgia Piedmont Technical College. I graduated high school in 2001, and I actually did attend a four-year university for a year. During that time, I was dealing with some family issues, and I had to return home and take care of my brothers and sisters. I knew once I had left the university and I was looking to return to school, I would need to find something that was affordable. I just knew I needed to go back to school. I needed to do something. I knew I needed to be in the medical field. I'd like to become a mental health nurse because I have experience with mental health throughout my family. My mother suffered with depression as well as my father. And recently, during the last term of my nursing program, my fiance committed suicide. So because of that, I'd like to reduce stigmas of getting mental health treatment and involve myself as much as I can. I walked in to Georgia Piedmont and it was so easy. I was able to walk into the registrar's office and it was streamlined. And that is exactly why I'm here. Like many others, I did think technical education was, you know, a second choice for somebody that, you know, may not cut it at a four-year university. Once I got here, I definitely found that that was not the case. Technical education is definitely a viable first option. It's comparable to four-year universities. You can leave without being in debt. You can begin working and always go on to obtain a four-year degree. When I first decided to attend a technical college, of course, my parents were a little apprehensive. They both attended four-year universities. So they thought that I could possibly be wasting my time. But once I started and completed my program, they realized that it was really, you know, helpful and affordable and a really smart way to go instead of going to a four-year college. The things I've learned from my technical college, I have been able to translate into my everyday work life. I was promoted at work to unit manager. I would like to become the assistant director of nursing and eventually the director of nursing. Having completed my certification as a nursing assistant and the LPN program at Georgia Piedmont has definitely given me a leg up in the nursing field. So I was able to work, gain hands-on experience while continuing my education. And that has put me ahead of the game.
Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on. That's my sugar, yes please. Come and put it down on me.
For a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit, get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Blah, moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yet I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track busting. Halfway across that city with the back crushing. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Here we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Here we go back,
this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Now, can I kick it? Thank you. Yeah, I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanting gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up. Gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes, so I'm giving it back to the people. Now, sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands. This is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Here we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we brought our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we brought our hands up. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Like the ceiling can't hold us. But so we put our hands up.
can't hold us, like the ceiling can't hold us. Back. This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up, like the ceiling can't hold us, like the ceiling can't hold us.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage. Enroll now.
Make plans for summer now and find your way forward with Georgia Piedmont Technical College. Georgia Piedmont offers in-demand training and education so you can get a job. GPTC has more than 200 programs with tuition-free options and online classes. The dual enrollment program provides no-cost college courses for high school students. GPTC offers high school equivalency and other adult education classes. Apply today at gptc.edu. That's gptc.edu. GPTC is an equal opportunity institution.
On my mama, on my hood, I look fly, yeah. I look good. Touch my swag, wish you could. I look fly, yeah. I look good.
Bullet on the neck, well, 50 on the stopwatch, staring at the diamonds, make you bust it, baby, hopscotch. Over here to my spot, say she wanna party. I do it big, baby, like my LRG. Shoulder air hearted when I'm feeling like a rock band. 87 jeans and white tee when on the block, man. Jay is still rocking, forces still moving. Taters killing, howdy, I still grooving. Lokes on my face, that's just the front. Take them off and show the hazels when I want to stun. Get your high like a rolling up the bed. Fruity pebbles got a hand rolling up my chest. Chest. You don't want to mess, man, such my style. I got a bandana, make you throw the white flag. Flag. Get into the whip game, I'ma have the bread. Play grain, woman, that's why you bring them, make you mad.
Walking in the fusion, get that ATX, get it popping in illusions. Yeah, you're right now, plexi, catch contusions. Cool as a fan, hot like a flame. Boss throwing hate, hate on me, still ain't a stain. Double shots rain, in on patrol. Brown or that white, it all depends what you own. Shout a jacket, my cologne. Creed will make you hurt. 300 a bottle, $30 for a squirt. Got you sweating out your shirt. You can get the beers. Something on your mind, what it do, what it is. Can't close your eyelids, see the fear. In the fitted, yeah, I'm guilty of balling, but I better get acquitted. Down in a minute, you probably hate though. I put it in your face, bro. I stay low.
On my mama, on my hood, I look fly, I look good. Touch my swag, Christian cool. I look fly, I look good, 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 I look good.
See a lot of BB, Gucci, Nietzsche, and BC, BG, Dolce and Gabbana. Ooh, I want a mama, pardon me. Rocking your Republic out for about a minute, all in beat. Slowly to some R&B, think we need some R&R. Take me to the VIP and drive me like a foreign car. Popping my purple label, Ralph Lauren collar. Look like money, smell like dollars. Shawty look sexy, smell like Prada. Christian LeBounds making hating, hating. I love a great goose bottle. And let's carry on. Grip your baby fat, let Georgia make. Carry me home. Girl, you make your mama moan. Got a BlackBerry phone. Trying to catch me sliding in a house of dairy. I wanna make the band like Sean Cole. Too fly to be shown. C-H-A-L-I-E, I'm gone.
On my mama, on my hood, I look fly, I look good. Touch my swag, Christian cool. I look fly, I look good, 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 I look good.
I look good. Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage. Enroll now.
My name is Crystal Wright. I'm 35 years old, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. My program of study is interdisciplinary.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage. Enroll now.
Make plans for summer now and find your way forward with Georgia Piedmont Technical College. Georgia Piedmont offers in-demand training and education so you can get a job. GPTC has more than 200 programs with tuition-free options and online classes. The dual enrollment program provides no-cost college courses for high school students.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage. Enroll now.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College, building community without boundaries.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Jackson. 5 years ago, my life kind of tumbled down around me. And suddenly I found myself as an unemployed, undereducated, single welfare mom of two boys. Today, I'm a paralegal at the Office of the Attorney General of the State of Georgia, thanks to my ABA-approved associate's degree in paralegal studies from Georgia Piedmont Technical College.
I went to an overpopulated high school where I was praised for being an outstanding athlete, but never encouraged for my academics. Without an education, I couldn't really do anything. I'm determined to be the first male in my family to graduate college and become a teacher. I look at it, if I can do it, anybody can do it. Education is hard, but poverty is harder.
No matter what's your story, Georgia Piedmont Technical College will meet you where you are. Last year, Georgia Piedmont Technical College awarded nearly 2,500 degrees, diplomas, and certificates in 46 fields of study, leading to more than 140 different possible credentials. Accounting, air conditioning, automotive technology, law enforcement, bus maintenance technician, transit training, business administration, certified nurse aide, healthcare laboratory technology, commercial truck driving, computer programming, networking, cosmetology, criminal justice, cyber forensics, film, television production, and recording arts technology, graphic design, electronics, emergency medical technician, fire science, medical assisting, practical nursing, opticianry, phlebotomy technician, motorcycle service, welding and joining technology, and more and more. No matter what's your story,
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has made an extreme difference in my life.
More than 13,000 students tapped into Georgia Piedmont Technical College in the past fiscal year to expand their education. In addition, more than 600 high school students earned college credits as part of the Move On When Ready dual enrollment program.
I don't know where I would be without the training I received at Georgia Piedmont Technical College.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has one of the largest and most successful adult education programs in the state. The college served more than 3,500 students last year, including 325 who received their GEDs. Georgia Piedmont Technical College has a job placement rate of 97.2%. In 2015, the college provided nearly 100,000 hours of customized training for business and industry, trained more than 1,100 individuals through continuing education programs, and served 45,000 people in its two conference centers. Georgia Piedmont Technical College will meet you where you are and get you where you want to go, building community without boundaries.
Georgia Piedmont Technical College has the advantage and is for every stage of your life. Technical education, dual enrollment, continuing ed, career training, and adult education. We've got the advantage. Call Georgia Piedmont Technical College today to get the advantage. Enroll now.
My name is Crystal Wright. I'm 35 years old, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. My program of study is interdisciplinary studies at Georgia Piedmont Technical College. I graduated high school in 2001, and I actually did attend a four-year university for a year. During that, and I had to return home and take care of my brothers and sisters. I knew once I had and I was looking to return to school, I would need to find something that was affordable. I just knew I needed to go back to school. I needed to do something. I knew I needed to be in the medical field. I'd like to become a mental health nurse because I have experience with mental health throughout my family. My mother suffered with depression as well as my father. And recently during the
Make plans for summer now and find your way forward with Georgia Piedmont Technical College. Georgia Piedmont offers in-demand training and education so you can get a job. GPTC has more than 200 programs with tuition-free options and online classes. The dual enrollment program provides no-cost college courses for high school students.
All right. Leading off the proud class of 2022. The devastating and dynamic proud class of 2022. We have Brianna Doster, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate in Applied Science. And next, we have Monique Smith, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate in Applied Science Honors. And next, we have Yashika, Dr. Study Davenport, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate in Applied Science. All right. Next, we have wonderful Elisha Carr, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate in Applied Science. And next, we have Linda Welts, Health Information Management Coding Diploma. Next, we have Amaha Second to None Worku, CIS Programming, Associate in Applied Science. Next, we have Thomas Gordon, Health Information Management Coding Diploma. Next, we have Sarah the Real Deal Stevens, Business Management, Associate in Applied Science. next we have the wonderful, the magnificent John Smith, Design and Media Production Technology, Technical Certificate of Credit. Next we have Ahu Tushar Asuka, CIS Database Specialist, Associate in Applied Science. And now we have the fabulous Van Singh, Paralegal Studies, Associate in Applied Science. Next we have Rose James, Marketing Management Diploma. My cost, my booby, early childhood care and education diploma. And now we have Kristen Waite, Business Technology Diploma. And next, across the carpet, we have Sierra Prescott, Human Resource Management, Associate in Applied Science. And now we have Sierra Cooper, Marketing Management, Associate in Applied Science. And now we have Nicole Quiz Cluster Adams, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate in Applied Science. Next we have Ms. Dorothy Johnson, Health Information Management Coding Diploma. With a CIS database specialist, associate in applied science. And now we have Anthony Hatton, business management, associate in applied science. Across the blue carpet, we have Keisa Bivens, Business Administration, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have a young man, well known Sergio Merriweather, Design and Media Production Technology, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have the marvelous Abdullahi Jay, graduating with a diploma in business management. Next we have S. Sigane Naguma, CIS Database Specialist, Associate's Degree. Now we have Tashna Burke Egerton, Early Childhood Care and Education, Associate in Applied Science, highest honors. At long last, we have Winifred Eze, Interdisciplinary Studies. Next on our carpet, we have the wonderful, the fabulous Monica Rocker Dinkins, Business Management Associate in Applied Science. Next we have Lazarette Study, an associate's degree in interdisciplinary study, technical specialist, supervisor, management specialist. Degree. Yaba, Mr. Abdul Kareem Muhammad, graduating with an interdisciplinary studies degree in arts and science, applied science. Miss Mabongo Yalo, graduating with a diploma in practical nursing. Next we have the fabulous Mr. Gabriel Ezekuwu, CIS Networking Specialist. Diploma! Next up, we have Ramanda One Woman Workforce Melvin, CIS Computer Support Specialist, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have Miss Betty Howard, Arts and Science and Social Degree, Interdisciplinary Studies. Next up on our carpet, we have Mr. Dalvin Williams, with a diploma in medical assisting honors. Next, we have the vivacious and intellectually devastating Tamara Jordan, Health Information Management Technology, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have the tiara. We have Tiara in the tiara for Queen William Akape, Associate in Applied Science. Facing our blue carpet next, we have the lovely Miss Casey Walker, Health Information Management Coding Diploma. Now we have a wonderful Megan Benton, Banking and Finance, Associate in Applied Science. Once again, we have Megan Benton, Banking and Finance, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have Sharmaya, I Got the Bag Lane, Business Management Diploma. Graduating with a degree in cyber forensics, we have Mr. Bruce Smith. And now at long last, we have the wonderful Darnisha Davis with a
CIS in programming, associate in applied science. Now we have a pride of Clarkston-Britney Warner, Business Management Associate in Applied Science. Once again, we have Brittany Porter, Business Management Associate in Applied Science. Now we have Mr. Aquente Tuteca, CIS Database Specialist, Associate of Applied Science. Next on our topic, we have Mr. William Morgan, Cyber Forensics Technology, Associate in Applied Science. Now we have Armanda Thomas, Business Administration, Associate in Applied Science, Honor. Specialist, I see you, Associate in Applied Science. Next up, we have Jada Praise Machine Prater, CIS Computer Support Specialist, Associate in Applied Science. Up next, we have Mr. Avion Sutton, Design and Media Production Technology, Associate in Applied Science. Thank you. stop, we have Miss A.G.Wen, accounting associate in applied science. Next up, we have Miss Nora Masari, supervisor, management specialist, technical certificate of grace. And now we have Miss Rashonda McKibben, lobotomy technician, technical certificate of grace. Next up, we have Miss Darian Taylor, early childhood care education diploma, the very highest honors. Next up, we have the wonderful Miss Dion Owen, Business Administration Associate in Applied Science. Next up, we have Nathan Smith, Microsoft Network Administrator, Technical Certificate of Credit. Next on our carpet, we have Mr. Abraham Salabu, CIS Programming Associate in Applied Science. Next up, we have Bryce, I Love My Mama More, graduating with the Design and Media Production Technology Diploma. Congratulations. And next across our carpet, we have Miss Kennedy Jackson, graduating with an associate in marketing and entrepreneurship certificate. Now we have
as Abby Deskins, medical assistant. Next up, we have Miss Tigis Tech Lee, CIS, Computer Support Specialist, Associate in Applied Science. Hi! Next up, we have Mangus Tom Gabriel Selassie, CIS Programming Diploma Honors. Next up, we have Katobia Mama's Pride Jackson, Phlebotomy Technician, Technical Certificate of Credit. Management degree, associate in applied science. All right, the wait is over. We now have Miss Takeda Brown, medical assisting diploma. Science.
house, we have downtown Hassan. Click. Laboratory technician, associate in applied science. Next up, we have graduating with a diploma in opticianry, Mr. Omar Abdul Hafiz. What you've been waiting for. We have now Miss Hannah Alamu, CIS Database Specialist, Associate in Applied Science. Next up, we have Mr. Charnette Young, graduating with an associate's degree as a database specialist. Next up, we have Keon Grace Marty Hardman, graduating with a technical certificate of credit, currently studying post-baccalaureate honors. Next up, we have the wonderful, the intellectual, Mr. Muhammad Hassan, graduating with the Associate of Applied Science in CIS Programming. Next, crossing our blue carpet, we have Miss Tahira Muhammad Sali, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science in CIS Database Specialist. All right, next we have Robert McCain William Jr. from the beautiful Queen C, ready to shoot the needle. Sorrel Smith, Health Professor. Cosmetology and Education, Medical Assistance. Next up we have Tavares Matthews, Cisco Networking Specialist, Technical Certificate of Credit, graduating with the very highest of honors. Thank you. Mr. Irving Campbell, graduating with a diploma in automotive technology. We all know as the Purple Princess. Next we have Miss Amanda Miller, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Human Resources Management. Raising our carpet, next we have the wonderful Miss Cassidy Kinsey, medical assisting diploma. Next, we have the pride of Mexico, Miss Shamira Lee Juarez, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration. Next up, we have Miss Shantaria Smith, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science Clinical Laboratory Technology. Thank you. stop without the wonderful Ms. Soraya Patel, graduating with an Associate of Applied Science in Health Information, Bachelor of Technology. Next up, we have Ms. Nova Bigwig, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science and Accounting. Next up, getting out of the car, we have Moesha Carr, getting a technical certificate on credit in early childhood care and education basics. Next up, keeping a watch over our future, we have Miss Stacy Calvin, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Care and Education, graduating with the very highest of honor. Next up, we have Ms. Keisha Hightower, Medical Front Office Assistant, Technical Certificate of Credit. Next across our carpet, we have Miss Jasmine Sims, Early Childhood Care and Education Associate in Applied Science. Associate in Applied Science.
Agnes Landry, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science in Clinical Laboratory Technology. Next up, we have graduating with an Associate in Applied Science and Opticianry, Ashley 2020 Dennis.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Miss Janissa Tapper, graduating with a technical certificate of credit, nurse aid. Next up, we have the wonderful Miss Lakeisha Mamanim Holman, graduating with an associate in applied science in Cliff Clinical Laboratory Technology. Across our carpet, we have Miss Elijah Brown, graduate, associate in applied science in early childhood care and education. Now we have Miss Kimberly Emerson, graduate with an associate in early childhood education. Next up, we have Miss Stephanie Holball, graduate with a clinical and laboratory technology associate and applied science degree. Next up we have Miss Davina Henry, graduating as a robotics technician with a technical certificate of credit. And now we have the lovely Miss Alak Itachuma, graduate with a diploma in medical assisting. Laboratory technology. Next up, we have Miss Charnavia Whoop Jones, graduating with a diploma in medical assisting. Next up, we have the wonderful Miss Keisha Lewis, graduating with an associate in applied science and health information management technology. Next up, we have Mr. Jordan Wyatt J. Torres, graduating with an associate in applied science, higher in electrical computer, engineering, technology. Congratulations. Next up, we have the marvelous Miss Darlene Williams, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science in Paralegal Studies. Honors! Next up, we have Miss Takesha Horch, graduating with a diploma in cosmetology. And now we have Miss Chanel Jones, also graduating with a diploma in cosmetology. Honors! And now we have Miss Natasha Keep It Cool Henry, graduating with a diploma in air conditioning technology. Highest honor. And next up, we have Ashley Sinclair, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice. Honors! And next up, we have Mr. Gage Downton, Air Conditioning Technology, Associate in Applied Science. Next we have Keeping the Streets Safe, Miss Monasia McFarland, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice. And now we have Mr. Weldon Teckley, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science and Clinical Laboratory Technology. Highest honors. Next up, we have the wonderful Miss Avanel Reed, graduating with a baccalaureate certificate in paralegal studies, certificate in paralegal studies. Honor, Avanel Reed. Last, but certainly not least, bring up the rear for the graduating class of 2022. We have Mr. Jonathan Facil, Keeping Us Cool with a degree in HVAC. He's not the last one we have for. We have more graduating students checking in. Please stay tuned to the thousands that are present and the millions that wish they were present all around the world, tuned in on social media. We have more. We have more. also hear you. And graduation is not just a time of celebration for our esteemed graduates, but for every member of the faculty and staff of Georgia Piedmont Technical College. Give yourselves a round of applause. You helped our graduates get to where they are. And we're back with Miss Karina Banks, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science in Criminal Justice Technology. All right. Graduate with a bang. Next up, we have Mr. Kendrick Smith, Industrial Technology and Legal Studies. Congratulations. Next up, we have Nayana Jones, graduate with an Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice. Thank you. up, we have Miss Iman Lawton Edwards, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science and Automotive Technology. Honors! And we also have the wonderful Miss Dana Pink, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science and Criminal Justice. Keeping us cool, once again, we have Mr. Ernest Gibbs, graduating with a diploma in air conditioning technology. We have a couple more esteemed graduates. Folks, stay tuned. Make that four more. We can't stop partying. We can't stop celebrating. Dr. Evans, I'm sure your Uber Eats will pull through any moment now. Those chili cheese fries will be coming any moment. With a technical certificate of credit in paralegal studies, post baccalaureate honors. next up, we have a wonderful Miss Anjesha Torres, graduate with an Associate in Applied Science, Paralegal Studies. Next up, we have the wonderful Miss Sanquisha Bradley, graduating with an Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Care and Education. Next up, we have Miss Maris Latis Fernandez Marin, graduating with a diploma in criminal justice. And finally, we have graduating with an Associate in Applied Science in Automotive Technology, Mr. Seth, keep your running massive. And I'm looking out for Will Smith up here. So we have our last graduate, Mr. Seth Massey, bringing up the tale of the graduating class of 2022 from Georgia Piedmont Technology. And we are done. It's a wrap. Thank you for everyone in attendance. Thank you for our faculty and staff, our administrators. Thank you for the millions and millions of supportive fans watching on social media. We'll see you next year. Hippopotamus happy. Well, I am honored. I am honored. No, I don't think it is.
Is it hot?
Yeah, it's hot.